Hello, my name is Angela Wickendall, and I work at CEEE, and today I'm going to teach you how to build a mini solar car. The things you'll need to do that are a pair of pliers, a small hot glue gun, and a mini solar car kit. The first thing you do is make sure that you have all of the parts you'll need in your kit. Those include a corrugated plastic chassis, two aluminum axles, a solar panel soldered to a motor, four gears, two rear wheels with gear built in, and two front wheels. The first step is to build an axle, and we're going to build our rear axle first. To do that, get one of the axles started in the middle of one of your bigger wheels, and then hammer it in with your pliers. Then, stick the axle through one of the slots on the chassis where you want your rear wheels to go. Then put the matching wheel on the other side, get it started, and then hammer it on. A spin, it works. We'll do the same for the front wheel. So we'll get it started in there, hammer it in, poke it through where we want our front wheels to go, and put the matching wheel on the other side. Alright, give it a push, it rolls. Alright, make sure there's a small gear on your motor. If there isn't, pull the tiniest gear out of your gear bag and put it on there. Now this is the hard part. We're going to find the place on the chassis where the gear from the motor and the gear from the wheel interact. Then we're going to remember where that place is, pick up the motor, and then put a big pile of glue right there where it was, making sure not to get any in the gears. Then put the motor back in there, in the glue, and hold it in place, making sure not to push down too hard or push back too hard. And then make sure they spin together. Then, perfect. And then put the panel on. The panel can go on however you want. Most of the time it goes on at an angle. Put a little glue on top of the motor and set the panel.